Welcome to Audio Video System Playlist. I, Professor Hitesh Dholakia, is going to explain Hi-Fi system in this session. So this session is all about what is Hi-Fi system, what are the characteristics of Hi-Fi system. So to explain this session, these are my session outline.
So first, I'm going to explain basics of fidelity. Then I'll explain ideal characteristics of fidelity. Then we will see basics of Hi-Fi system, and then I'll explain the characteristics which is there with Hi-Fi system. So let us begin this session with first agenda, that is basics of fidelity. Now see, first of all we need to understand what is fidelity. See, it explains faithful reproduction of sound. So whenever you have any system, how clear reproduction of sound is happening by given system is been defined by fidelity. So fidelity explains faithful reproduction of sound. So merit of sound system, that is been defined by fidelity. And this fidelity will explains you how well reproduction of sound is happening. So this is what about fidelity. Now I'll explain ideal characteristics of fidelity, so it will be more clear what is fidelity. So see, for ideal fidelity, it should have complete exclusion of noise. So it will be completely out of noise. That system will not give response to any noise which is happening. So there will be complete exclusion of noise in ideal fidelity. The system which is there with ideal fidelity should have flat frequency response over complete audio range of frequency. And that audio range of frequency is varying from 20 Hertz to 20 kilohertz for human. So ideal fidelity is having flat frequency response over a complete audio range of frequency, starts from 20 Hertz to 20 kilohertz. There will be nil non-linear distortion in that ideal fidelity of characteristics. So there will be no non-linear distortion. It will be having very high dynamic range, that is starting from 0 dB to 130 dB of signal power. So smallest signal to highest signal is having that dynamic range which is there with ideal fidelity. There will be no spatial distortion, means it can sense direction of sound in ideal fidelity. So sound system which can sense direction of sound means there is no spatial distortion. So these are the ideal characteristics which is there with ideal fidelity. Now let us see Hi-Fi system, so it will be more clear. So first let us discuss basics of Hi-Fi system. Now ideal fidelity is not possible with any sound system, and characteristics of ideal fidelity that even we have seen. So it is not possible for any sound system. So what is Hi-Fi system? So to understand that, reproduction of degree of similarity to the original or live sound is there with Hi-Fi system, and those reproduction with degree of similarity, that we can define it by having some characteristics. So next I'll explain characteristics of Hi-Fi system, so it will be more clear what is the basic thing which is there with Hi-Fi system. So in Hi-Fi system you'll be finding reproduction of sound will be having some degree of similarity, and that we can justify by having some characteristics. So let us see the characteristics of Hi-Fi system. Now see, in Hi-Fi system, signal to noise ratio, that will be better than 50 dB. So this is the basic requirement regarding signal to noise ratio in Hi-Fi system. Frequency response, that is ranging from 40 Hertz to 15 kilohertz with plus or minus 1 dB. So that frequency response should be flat over the range of 40 Hertz to 15 kilohertz. non-linear distortion, that should be less than 1%. So it should not exceed to 1% in hi-fi system. So non-linear distortion, that will be lower than 1% for hi-fi system. Dynamic range, that should be at least 80 dB. It is ranging from 20 dB to 100 dB. Right, but that dynamic range of hi-fi system, that should be at least 80 dB. And stereophonic effect of sound should be provided by hi-fi system. And it should eliminate external noise.
Thank you so much for watching this video. I would like to get your suggestions from your side. The reason is I want all those topics that has to be covered on my channel so that students can easily learn everything which is required in their university courses. And you can download all this material which I am teaching here from my application Engineering Funda. So I am providing all those material free of cost. You can download it. It will be easier to you to learn all those topics which I am teaching here. Again, thank you so much for watching this video, and your suggestions are most welcome to me. So please do give your valuable suggestions, which is highly required here to optimize this channel.